Today I'm going to share with you some inexpensive gift ideas. Christmas is, I think, 17 days away. My boys would know, they're counting down, but it's just like a couple weeks away, which is crazy. I have had my shopping done since Thanksgiving because that's just the way I am. I like to have things done and ready to go. Presents are all wrapped under the tree. So for those of you who are not done shopping, I thought I would share some inexpensive gift ideas with you. I am a minimalist. I don't like a lot of stuff. It just gives me anxiety. We like simple. We are definitely on the minimalist side of living. So because I am that way, I don't like to give things that would clutter someone else's house. I don't like to give clutter. I like to give things with special meaning or something that others can't do for themselves. Like I make a photo book from Shutterfly, and I make one for my husband's parents every year and my parents every year. And that is a really nice gift that they can treasure that they wouldn't have done themselves. And I also made one for my sister-in-law this year. She went on a trip to Italy. And so I got my mother-in-law to get pictures, and I used all those pictures and I created a special Italy photo album for her. She's coming here to Minnesota from San Diego, so she doesn't have a lot of room in her bag for things. And I thought, a flat book, how nice. It's not breakable and it's not going to clutter up her house. You know, it's something that she wouldn't have done herself. So I think that is a really good gift idea. Previously, I have shared my sugar scrub recipe, my like shower bombs, Chex Mix, all these different things that I have gift ideas for teachers. And you can check all that out in my playlist. I will link my playlist here. I have easy recipes. I also have like do-it-yourself crafts and stuff that are definitely check them out. I have made coasters before that are super cute that people love, that you can do like fabric or pictures or whatever. And people have told me year after year how much they have loved those videos that I have made as easy gifts. So on to the gift ideas. So Henry is getting these Reese's Pieces. This body wash, this is Crayola Wild Blueberry. Each of these were a dollar. This is also a dollar. This Push Pop. Pop Rocks, which I thought was really fun. So I got these at Walmart, and I got these Pop Rocks at Five Below for a dollar. And also these Jelly Bellies, which they're going to love. And I got those at Five Below. For Charlie, pretty much the same thing. The Jelly Bellies, Pop Rocks, Push Pop. I got him M&Ms. And then he, instead of the body wash, he is getting these 8 watercolor tablets for the bathtub fizzies. And for Evan, he is into sports, so I've got sports candy cane for him with little chocolates, Push Pop, Pop Rocks, the Spider-Man Jelly Bellies. And then they're each going to get 3 of these bath bombs. These were $5 at Five Below. And look at how cute they are, and they smell so good. So I thought they each would get 3 of these. And then I also have, I will insert a picture here, a Mario socks. So each kid is going to get some Mario socks. That is what they are getting in their stockings this year. Here is a neighbor gift. We have neighbors that are close to us. And this is what it looks like wrapped. I'm making 2 of them. One is for grandparents, and this is for the neighbors. This is from Sam's Club. These were $9.99. Butter toffee. These are like all different gourmet peanuts. Sriracha Ranch, and what is this one? Honey Roasted. So that is a really good gift idea if you need something. You know, sometimes older people, you know, they entertain people, come to their house, but they don't necessarily have room for stuff or they don't want stuff. So this is a good idea. You wouldn't have to wrap them, but I love the shape of them. It's so easy to wrap them, and look how cute. Another great gift idea for teachers or for grandparents or people who have everything is an amaryllis plant. These are so pretty. Oh my gosh, they grow like a 1/2 inch a day. Older people love these. I love these. Kids love these. And it's so fun to put a little mark and then see how fast it grows. And it's just a beautiful flower. It has like 8 big, pretty flowers on it. So you could wrap this pretty, but I am just going to put a bow right here. And this was $5 at Walmart. This is such a great gift. Every year I get each of the kids an ornament that represents them in that year. And this one is Evan's. It is a basketball because he is a sports boy. He loves basketball. He just started this year and he loves it and he's good at it. So I got him that because that is what I thought of him. This is Charlie's. I wrapped it and it's a tree with candies all over. It looks like a cookie because he is obsessed. He loves candy and cookies and he's always begging and tantruming for candy and cookies. It's one of my favorite gifts. Another gift idea that grandparents love are pictures, and I have pictures for grandparents that have frames previously of our kids that I can update. Here's a picture for boys,
And then I have just our Christmas like family picture here. So grandparents are going to love these.
Thank you for watching, everybody. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe for more videos, and I hope you guys all have a really wonderful Christmas.